We here at?
At the Drill Hall in town.
In town, but we're in the south side of Joburg and we're real. We actually helped out to meet an artist called Kemang. Yeah. Who Sutu Kemang means?
Who is it?
That's what it means.
Kemang, he's from, where is it? Cape Town,
Nisha. Kukule too.
Yeah,
I think it is, yeah.
Yeah.
So we just got here, waiting to see what's going to happen.
Specialize a lot in an artist made from chalk. Uh-huh. He's one of those guys in school that stole chalk.
Is it?
Art.
Never really had a mentorship session with an artist, so can't wait to see how this is gonna go.
Okay. Even little kids wanna be in the uh-huh. video too.
Yeah.
Vodacom color.
Huh?
Vodacom color.
Hey, sure.
There's a lot of historical significance behind this place here. Mandela was here, a lot of politicians were here, even he's here.
So we're gonna go inside now?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Yeah, let's go inside.
See what's happening inside.
Kemang is a very great artist. The first time I saw him, it was on SAPC1 when he did an exhibition outside the Lutuli house. So coming here and meeting him again, like live, is really an honor to me.
He's aware of politics.
But then he's also into the history of art. Like, he knows a lot about that.
My name is Kemang Wa Luhelere. I'm an artist who works individually and collaboratively as well. I enjoy working with other people. I met with 8 kids, we spoke about my work, my art, ideas, why the space is important to me. They asked me how I started out, so they were interested in my personal journey into getting where I'm at now.
Kemang was telling us basically about when he was younger, like what he was exposed to. And you have to surround yourself with people that know or have the same goals as you.
He's always been surrounded by people that are into art, performance and all those things. So I guess that kind of grew into him.
But he's pretty much rebellious and he does things differently. He does not go according to the book. That's what he says. I mean, even back with the Google Active, you know, the guys were doing stuff differently, you know, showing their work at shebeens and the townships, and which was quite interesting, you know, and I've never heard of anyone who's done something similar.
Well, I had lots of mentors. I've been quite fortunate. A large portion of my work, especially the work we did with the Google Active, was trying to establish mentorship as a way to establish dialogue between people who are practicing and those who are aspiring.
Boom. Da.
Come.
Color.
SuperPeers.